said, I don't have much time.
But don't let me keep you then.
I spoke with POTUS last night.
POTUS?
POTUS is in charge now.
Jesus whipped.
POTUS feels that in light of recent events, matters should not progress any further. POTUS believes there has been a serious miscalculation on your part.
Miscalculation?
However, POTUS concedes that in spite of recent events, you're the primary, hence here to continue on your present course for at least the next three cycles. And I gotta say, I'm not sure I agree with her.
POTUS believes?
I also think you should
POTUS
be aware,
feels?
Rumor has it that even Carter himself is going to go on the record to say that this has now become unwinnable.
Angels and ministers, did you not understand me last night, lackey?
You know, I really don't appreciate your tone.
Listen!
Hey, Sada! Drop your weapon!
Stand down!
Get out, Sada!
Get out!
Whoa, that's a thumb, right? Yeah, Brian's mum. Well, let me put this into a dialogue that even you can understand.
Or your sarcasm!